Portland. Oregano. Welcome. Welcome to our music. Thank you very much. We appreciate that very much. And very much, we are very much looking very much forward to very much playing very much new music for you. Welcome to the third new song. Okay, let's take a survey. Pitches or rhythms? Which ones do you guys prefer? Let's hear it for pitches. Woo! All right, rhythms. Yeah! Wow, really? So most of the room would rather listen to any notes, but the rhythm is all that matters.
Rhythms are pitches.
That's kind of the real
rhythm. Take it,
take it.
We're just here for the drums, man.
Take it.
You're just here for the kick drum pedal, really. Just came for the triggers. No offense to the last band that had triggers. Triggers are fun. But also what's fine are cowbells. And war guitars, right? Okay, so next up we got an instrumental song for you guys. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
far too kind. Far too kind. How's your guys' memories out there? Behold the octopus. Who remembers 2016? The year. Not just the number. A couple of people. November of 2016. Anybody remember anything special about that month? Thanksgiving. I haven't heard that one. American Thanksgiving is in November. That's true. Cubs won the World Series. I didn't know that. All right, learned something new. There was an awful thing that happened and an amazing thing that happened on the same day. And I'll just tell you about the amazing thing. That was that Behold the Octopus, the band that you remember now, released an album. That's right. You remember it. And on that album was a song about idiots. And so I'm going to dedicate this song to the other bad thing that happened on the day the album came out. And see if you guys can figure out what that was by the end of the song. This next one out to all the bands that played before us. That was fucking awesome. Thanks for joining us in metal duties for the evening. Yeah, whatever. I don't need to talk about the title. Thank you guys so much. It's warming up in here, finally. The notes are making us warm. All right, we got two more. We want to thank you guys for joining us on this tour of the West. We also want to apologize for Mike Lerner, our guitarist, not being able to be here with us tonight, and for your imagination of lots and lots of guitar parts. So continue to imagine during these last two songs, and thanks for sticking around. wonderful, wonderful. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Fucking A, that was sick.